For 5 years, Bill Nye entertained and educated children everywhere on his Emmy-winning show, Bill Nye the Science Guy. Well, now he wants to educate us adults on his new Netflix show, Bill Nye Saves the World. Check it out.
A food calorie, spelled with a capital C, is the amount of energy it takes to raise 1 liter of water 1 degree Celsius. That's it. It's a measure of heat energy. It doesn't tell you whether or not the food is healthy or good for you or bad for you. It's just a measure of heat energy. And as always, come on, it's Netflix. Let's burn something.
Bill, good morning. So nice to have you here.
It's so good to be had.
Yes. So tell us about this show.
It's, first of all, I think after the Today Show, at 9 o'clock, it's the most important show on television, I think. It's not really on television, it's on the electric internet that kids watch, and it's what we call on the service. So the whole idea, you guys, is science is very important to our society. It is how we all eat, it's how we communicate, it's what we're doing right now. We have electronic camera machines that are a result of our discoveries made in science. So we want everybody in the world to be aware of certain fundamentals in science, so we're doing a show about it. And I'm very excited, you guys. It's just, it's cool.
All right, so you are going to quiz us.
Yes, of course, yes. We have rehearsed and rehearsed this. By that, I mean we have never rehearsed this, but my understanding is we're going to have a quiz.
I think it will become obvious shortly.
Yeah, about whether something is a myth or a fact.
Okay.
These are things I believe that sound factual and mythical.
All right.
And it is up to you,
to
the on-camera professionals, to come up with your strong opinion about the truth or the myth.
Yes.
Let's do it.
Punch it. There are more visits to emergency rooms during full moons than during any other 3-day period of any month.
I say
myth.
I say fact.
I say fact.
Absolute freaking myth.
All right. But I thought more babies are born during full moons.
Not a true fact. A false perception.
And people act weird when there's a full moon.
By the way, what is the phase of the moon right now? Nobody knows.
No.
Just kidding.
It's not. It's daytime. It's not up.
But there was a time. When everybody knew that there was a time when everybody knew the phase of the moon. It was something you had to know because that's when the light was out. That's when you could conduct certain operations. But now, electric lights all day, all night, we don't bother. The moon is waning a little bit. All right, so there are more stars in the sky than grains of sand on a beach.
Fact.
True fact.
Myth.
Myth. Two myths. So, Al. Okay, so
Chanel.
Why do you. Chanel? No, that's not what I meant.
Oh.
Why don't you all agree?
Well, it sounds so ridiculous that I feel like we don't know how many stars there are in the sky, but we could find out how many stars.
I think Dylan is right. But I'm saying myth because it's still ridiculous, but I think you're right.
Well, get this, people. What? There are about 100 times as many stars in the sky as there are grains of sand on Earth.
Wow. All
right.
And this is the whole thing. Everybody, the extent of creation, this is to say the extent of the cosmos, is amazing. It's overwhelming.
That's
okay, we have time
thinking.
For one more.
One more. Gee whiz, heavens. Right. Hit it. Heavens, that's a pun.
Very good.
Water drains the other way in Australia.
That was a fact.
It's fact-ish.
What is it?
Fact-ish.
It's fact-ish. You can completely overwhelm it with your swirl of your hand or the jets of your toilet bowl. But when you get a storm, Al, when you get a storm big enough, hundreds of nautical miles across, yes, it goes anti-clockwise. I mean, it goes clockwise in the southern hemisphere, what they call
anti-cyclone.
We call counterclockwise is called anti-clockwise. But low-pressure systems go clockwise because of the cross product of the two vectors of acceleration of gravity and
that thing.
Spin of the Earth.
Spin of the Earth.
So it's not magic, people.
It's
not
science.
Magic.
Yes. Bill Nye.
Yes.
Thank you so much.
I love you.
And our tie and jacket matches.
Yes, we
Bill
are
Nye saves the world.
You can hardly tell us apart.
Streaming on Netflix Friday. We're the same man. Hello, Today fans. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Subscribe by clicking that button down there. And click on any of the videos over here to watch the latest interviews, show highlights, and digital exclusives.